to you from Kwali, Nigeria, a town of about 500,000, which is a suburb about 45 minutes from Abuja, the capital of the country. And I'm here with four of my associates from CMDA Memphis, and we're part of an 11-member U.S. team joining over 50 members of CMDA Nigeria. We've been partnering with them in their medical and dental camp for the last week, where nearly 3,000 people have been seen, including dozens of surgeries. Patients have been witnessed to, and many have declared themselves servants of the Lord Jesus. It has been a sweet week. There are so many things I could tell you how we've been blessed this week, but I really want to focus on two. But first, I do want to tell you, it was a physically demanding week, but one full of blessings. One of the great joys is working with our brothers and sisters in Christ here in Nigeria. These are people who show true contentment with very little. Let me just simply say, it's the physical needs here are immense, but they have got a spirit that is both an encouragement and a conviction to me. The other great thing about this trip has been the opportunity to assist Ken Nippert doing a two-day pastor's conference where we taught the basic discipleship lessons to about 150 pastors, and to see their excitement about passing this information on to their congregants so that they too can be disciple makers for Jesus has been an absolute thrill. There's great denominational strife in this part of the country, but the blessing was that for the first time, 150 pastors from different denominations came together and broke bread, and there was a great peaceful fellowship. It was wonderful. You know, this morning at devotion, we talked about Peter's walking on the water, and we're reminded that the first thing he had to do to have that blessing was to get out of the boat, and to have the blessing of Jesus grab a hold of him and pull him up when he was in trouble. Well, this experience has been a lot like that. You know, we had to step out of the boat. We had to depend on Jesus to get us through it, and he did it indeed. So I would encourage each of you to go and pray and ask if he would encourage you to get out of the boat and join us on our next CMDA mission trip. Thanks very much.